initially it was just what is happening. You know, it was some anticipation about when is the power going to go off, as well as coordinating to make sure that we shut down everything safely and ask people to evacuate the lab. And then when the power did come back on, then the heightened activity and excitement of watching buildings come back online, the HVAC being turned on. Yesterday was a lot. I guess I'm proud to be a member of the EOC because I think this is a very important role to make sure that the research can continue as it should be.
All of our heads are starting to get a little fuzzy, right? Okay, we've been working long hours. We've been concentrating on the lab. We've been concentrating on being safe. We've been concentrating on our incident objectives, okay? But it's also Saturday. At the beginning of the week, none of us thought we'd be here on a Saturday. So I'm just bringing this up for situational awareness and that safety is the number one thing that we're focused on today.
This emergency event did stress our systems, our processes, and our people. But I'm happy to say that we responded as one laboratory, as a team, a cross-functional team of facilities, of operations, of business, and the science organizations to prepare for this response and then to begin to reactivate the laboratory in a systematic fashion.
Once PG&E got the power to us and we got the power to the buildings, that's really just the beginning of the process because it's not like just turning things back on and having people come back to work. All these systems that keep people safe at the laboratory, everything from HVAC to fume hoods, everything needs to be working up to level that when people do come back here, everything is safe. So that's why we needed people from every part of the operations and safety life support for the laboratory. All had to be here to make sure building by building that it was ready to occupy again. So that's what's been going on, and that's why it took 2 days to go through that.
It's this collaboration between all of these various functions is what one team looks like. I'm particularly proud of the fact that we did this work safely and we did not have any injuries, exposures, or accidents during the event. And we have been working around the clock since Tuesday, and that is a significant event. So at this point, I'm happy to declare that we are fully operational and we did this as a team, and I couldn't be more proud of the men and women of our laboratory for working together as colleagues in the best interests of this institution so we can resume our important programmatic science mission.